The suspension of Makati Mayor Junjun Binay did not come as a surprise to the Binay family. The mayor's sister, Senator Nancy Binay, claims it is part of a campaign to derail the presidential bid of their father in the 2016 elections. She said the suspension comes even as the Senate continues its investigation into corruption charges against the Binay family.
Kasi parang, di ba, last week lang ang balita, preliminary investigation.
I think yung isang natutunan ko sa ating Vice President, life is a constant struggle. And this is just one struggle na kailangan malagpasan namin.